One to green.
So far this season, again, final day race. And so we can
race number two here.
Landon's hanging in there at third place. So I guess Landon and Kendall switched cars for this race. So Kendall and Landon switched cars this week. So Kendall's in the 50, but he would usually be in the 28, and vice versa for Landon. See if Kendall can win this. They're mixing me up with these cars.
Yeah, my buddy has the unbelievable experience.
Kendall, go get him. Come on, buddy, let's go. Come on, buddy, four more laps. Hang in there.
finished her DeCarlo. Andrea Uotomo in fourth. Dylan Davis fifth. Lane McCauley four. Bradbury Pennick rounding out the top 10 in our Hornets race. Kevin Milam will do the victory lap. He's got the checkered flag in his hands. How about a round of applause for Kevin Milam? The crowd loves it. Great stuff down there.
Kendall Milam getting ready to head out of the car.
So the restart really helped me, and I stuck with it, and I'm very thankful and grateful for this opportunity.
A huge win for you. Congratulations, Kendall. Kendall would like to get one last word in to thank his sponsor.
I'd like to thank my sponsors, Milam's Garage, Snack Vending Shop, Static Bees, the Pork Shop in the Eater, the really good place to eat. And I'm thankful for all of them. And I'm thankful for Scott Phillips for all the help he helps us with. And I'm really thankful to win this with my granny. On this.
Move.